Welcome back, YouTubers. I am Indeed New Gamer, and this is my Let's Play series. I have not much else to say, so let's get to it. Anyway, in this episode, we're going to be mostly visiting this thing. Yep, we are here at the Woodland Mansion, and I just realized I didn't bring any potions with me other than the Swift Potion. Well, I actually had two when I got into this place, but I hadn't intended to keep on coming this way. I was laying packed ice in the tunnel, in the nether tunnel. So I thought to myself, I'm going this way. I was also mining some more netherrack. I'm going this way, I might as well do this. So here we are. We are going to explore this place. That entryway was in no way creepy. Wink, wink. Okay, spiders. Chest. Ooh, leash. I mean, lead. It's a banner. Which banner? Okay, now we got our first proper thing. I forgot to read what it said. Depth Strider prediction to you. Don't really need the redstone, but oh, maybe I should have kept some netherrack on me. You know, so I can mark off rooms I've been in before. Ah, fuck, it's in a... It's an igloo. I do not like the sound of that. Oh wow, this could actually be really good for me. I've been needing wool to complete that oh, what the hell is it called? Oh fuck, that guy just... I look right now, he did scare me. Yep, he did actually get to my... There must be some of those cells next door. Okay. Starting with the side, nothing. You know, it's too bad I can't just make a copy of this place. I did a copy and build a version of it back home. This place is pretty flash looking. Flash! He's a miracle. Okay, we're done with this section. Now we just gotta see what's in here. I think those guys are either underneath the ground, underneath the floor, or above me. Okay, that is an. Oh, that actually face thing was pretty freaking creepy. Shit, I've already gotten lost. Oh, look, this one's enchanted. You know, I think I picked up one of the axes. Yeah, I think I'm going to ditch it. Shit, I'm already run out of freaking thing. I want a goddamn evoker. You know why I want a goddamn evoker? Because he's got a nice little item called the Tome of Undying. And the Tome of Undying, you know, I don't need this lure. I'm gonna get. Oh, there wasn't it. Well, the reason I want the Tome of Undying is just in case I die. Get it? Okay, go across the road. You know what I think I might do after I've explored this place? Burn it to the ground. Pretty much is the same as the other side. Huh. Jeez, man, after all this, I still got this goddamn thing on me. Oh, shit, I thought I pushed A. I did push A. Huh. Either I'm getting some serious lag or there's something wrong with my controller. And I need to get a new one. I could always do with the bucket. I think the chest plate too. Yeah, I know. I haven't finished exploring their place yet. Should have brought more goddamn torches with me. Anyway, we've done the first floor. Now to go up to the second. Oh shit. I thought there might be one, maybe a chest underneath all those dominoes. Bedroom. A library? Jeez, man, when I first looked on this thing in the... on its wiki page. Huh, guest bedroom. Oh, those must be papers. Anyway, when I looked on its wiki page, this thing actually looked, I wouldn't say small. Well, let's just say its size is greater than... Oh, it's a cat! It's the size is greater than what I thought it would be. Jeez, I thought it would be another one of those damn faces. What's the room? Some sort of study room, I mean. Room. I do not remember seeing this file before, so I think I'll keep it. Is that purple? I mean pink. Oh no, it's magenta. Now I saw a... Jesus! So screwed. Let's hope they don't pick up my goddamn gear. Vindicator, that's what they're called. Because I just repaired that goddamn axe. I mean, those tools. I repaired all of them suckers. I don't know why I picked up. Oh, well, that's not true. I was originally going to make me some tools. Because if I can at least find out which room, if I can remember which room they're using, I could actually dig underneath it or around it. It's this room here. I just gotta make either hole in the... Maybe I should just burn this place down. Okay, I need a pick. Now I remember seeing some stone around here. Oh, cobblestone. Yep. That's not the one I saw. I think it was the stairs. Yep. I need 6 pieces of these things. 3 for the axe. 3, 4. You know, if I was to leave right now, I could probably get back to base. Well, I wouldn't say relatively soon. And I just realized I haven't started my damn stopwatch. I could get back to base. And possibly be back before my stuff despawns, because I'll be out of let's see, I'll be 1, 2. I'm sure it's gonna take me for freaking ever just to get back. Yes, keep going that way. shit. Fuck, fuck, fuck. Some of my gear, helmet, and I got my sword, sweet. I guess they don't pick up my weapons. I think I just killed two invokers. Do I have more? Yes. Yes, and I got arrows with it too, sweet. Where the hell are my shoes gone? I'm sure I saw them drop down here. That's three times of the undying. Seriously though, I'm sure I saw my shoes drop down here. God damn it, those are some really good shoes to me. Oops, oh fuck, these suckers still spawn everywhere. What the fuck are these things? Wait, was that an illusionist I just killed? Getting night. Food? Food. Fuck, my shoes must have despawned or gotten destroyed. Oh shit, these are stairs. Well, I'm leaving. I'm gonna come back here and burn the fucking place down. Damn, I'm gonna love to see it burn. taking my goddamn shoes. Unless I somehow mysteriously put them on. Nope. God damn it, I like the shoes too. They had feather falling. Death Strider. Of course, I can get Death Strider back. I got a few books of those. Okay, I'm gonna sleep first. Oh, those sheep can't have come from the nether portal. There's no sheep nearby for it to come by. Well, unless they spawned in their little pool. Anyway, we're going to manage to deal with this shit. It's done. I'm probably going to go back there later, as I said, to burn the place down. I'm not joking about that either. I'm going to burn the place to the fucking ground. You know, I don't know. I have I don't know exactly what this tomb, this totem of the undying does. So. Invoker. So I'm just gonna, nope. Comes with a whole bunch of Dota 2 stuff. Minecraft. Oh, I spelt it with an I, it's spelt with an E. Okay. It's only, it's, well, the one thing I did not verse in that mansion was an illusioner. At least I don't think I versed the illusioner. I know I versed the vindicator. Yeah, I didn't verse the illusioner. I versed the vindicator and the invoker. Oh, damn. Oh, look at that. We got over 3,000 more steps to take. And do I have... Nope. I was thinking, do I have food? Dinner to make? Yes, but not right now. I started this recording. Started this recording because I want to do some thing. Before my nephew comes in, and I tell him to go get some firewood, and he complains. Which he does.